Mike Green, the crew chief, steps away. Two top Fuel Titans to close out the weekend in Houston, Texas, and set us up for a finals in Las Vegas. Torrence is out first. They get to the finish line. Tony Schumacher! Wow! What an appropriate way to end this one. 28 ten-thousandths at the stripe, and they absolutely threw the hammers at it. Low ET in the meet, 366.9, an instant classic final round, outrunning a 368.7 for Steve.
I got the hair standing up on my arms right now. This is an amazing final round.
And another Wally is in the hands of the winningest Top Fuel driver of all time. Tony, it's been since Bristol 2018 since you've held one of those. How much did you miss this moment?
Oh, heck no. I hold them at home all the time. I missed it. You know, I missed the guys. I missed the people. We've only had a couple of races back as a team, and doing a great job for Sandvik, Okuma, Toyota, and Camping World. Man, thanks for stepping up. This is an incredible opportunity, and it'll be a first trophy. I'm gonna display it proudly. I'm super happy for the guys. You know, it's our home track, really. My fiance, Summer Pendlin, their family's from here, and they're all here today. Half my neighbors out in Austin came and never been to a race before. That's what it's about. You know, we can name all the sponsors all day long, but heck, you can read them. It's about the people that showed up in the stands, people that worked hard on that car, dedicated. We just love the opportunity. Thank you. We got Vegas. We got one more. Looking forward to that, man. One of my favorite tracks coming up.
Congratulations.
Yeah!